Hi, welcome to Codewars. In this series, I'm going to solve TDD katas using JavaScript. If this is your first time here and you want to learn frontend and JavaScript, start right now by subscribing and don't forget to turn on the subtitles. Hi, let's solve today kata titled RGB to hex conversion. The RGB method is incomplete. Complete the method so that passing in RGB decimal values will result in a hexadecimal representation being returned. The valid decimal value for RGB are 0 to 155, so I have to check the borders. Any RGB argument values that fall out of that range should be rounded to the closest valid value. Okay. For the example, we have K. Draw your attention that if it's 0 or should be converted to, for example, 1, the result should be returned in two hex symbols. Okay, so I need to extend my result to two symbols always. Okay, let's train it. Okay, function RGB minus 20 returns 0, 300 returns FF. Okay, what I need to do? I should return, let's say, deck to hex R plus deck to hex. And that should be a string value. So I, as input values, have numbers that should be converted into string. Now let's implement this function. Function deck to hex with input color. Let's check the boundaries first. If this color is greater than 255, then return FF string. FF. Else, if this value is lower than 0, then return 00. Otherwise, convert this value and return its hexadecimal representation. How to do that? To convert decimal to hexadecimal, there are four steps. The first one, divide the decimal number by 16 and treat the division as an integer division. Write down the remainder in hexadecimal. Then divide the result again by 16 and treat the division as an integer and repeat until the result is 0. Then write down the reminders from the last to first. Let's consider an example. Let's say I need to convert 188 to its hexadecimal representation. So I need to divide it by 16 and the result is 11.75. So the remainder is 0.75 multiplied by 16. It will be 12 in hexadecimal. It should be C. Now I take the result 11 and again divide it by 16. The result is roughly 0.7 multiplied by 16. It's something like 11. That is B. And the result is BC. Return it as a string. In case I should convert 0, in that case I will get 0 string that should be extended to two symbols. However, in JavaScript, we have helper functions that make everything easier. We have toString method that converts to any basement. In our case, it's 16. Then we have petStart method that can extend our string value to two symbols. And then everything should be converted into uppercase. Let's implement this approach. Taking into account that the input value is always of integer type, we can convert it to a hexadecimal value easily. To string 16 and add leading zeros, just if any, and shift to uppercase. Let's try. Yes, that works.
My code is available on GitHub. Documentation is available in the internet. Follow the links if you're eager to get more. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, share it with your friends, subscribe to the channel and watch other episodes. Thanks for watching and dive deeper.